You just plowed right into her.
I'm sorry. I'm very, very sorry. No, are you okay? Are you all right? I'm very sorry.
Hi.
Hello.
You know, I can never tell. How do you know if a mango is ripe or not?
I don't know. Squeeze them or something.
So, gosh, is this one ripe?
To tell you the truth, I really don't eat fruit.
You know, you guys have a great selection of lettuce. I've always thought that.
Yep, a lot of lettuce.
So, what are you, have you always been a produce man? Jimmy?
I'm just doing this so they allow me back at the deli counter.
I love how it smells around here.
You know what? I gotta go spritz the parsley, all right?
Oh, great.
Is that the loading dock?
Oh, the loading dock?
You can't come back there.
I'm really interested in...
Lady! Please! Leave me alone!
Nice talking to you, Jimmy. Okay, the first guy was definitely gay. And Jimmy's all wrapped up in his work.
You knew I was watching you?
Shut up.
Oh. Come on, please, can we just go home?
You're obviously married to an old hag.
But I love her.
You're probably gonna leave me for some younger girl who's stupid and thinks you're distinguished.
Come on, I'm just having a good week, that's all.
All right.
Can we just check out, please?
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, that's okay. It was my fault.
Oh, it's me. I wasn't looking.
Oh, I'm married.
Excuse me?
And even if I wasn't, no thank you. How's that?
Perfect.
I almost killed the lady.